Good evening and welcome to 10 News. First, after months of planning, the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting is now underway, kicked off by a colourful opening ceremony. The Queen's first speech since arriving here, full of praise for Perth and hope for the future of the Commonwealth.
A solemn start to what's being described as a vibrant new beginning. More than 50 leaders on stage at the Perth Convention Centre for the official opening of the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting. British Prime Minister David Cameron making it in time despite last-minute debt crisis talks in Europe. But New Zealand Prime Minister John Key didn't, sending his foreign minister while he campaigns at home. The Queen and Julia Gillard the last to arrive before a modern version of our anthem.
Australians all, let us rejoice, for we are young and free.
And a traditional welcome to country.
Welcome to our land, Her Majesty.
Aboriginal elders presenting Her Majesty with a message stick before their younger relatives took to the stage. The official speech is then full of praise for Perth.
A city so emblematic of the resilience and optimism of the Australian character.
And optimism about the future of the Commonwealth at a time of worldwide economic uncertainty and questions about its relevance.
Perth 2011 will stand as an even greater watershed in the way we serve our people and uphold our value.
The Queen also gave her first speech since arriving in the West.
I'm delighted to join you all here in Perth for a meeting that promises to bring new vibrancy to the Commonwealth.
Her Majesty telling delegates the meeting is an opportunity to address challenges of finance, food supply and climate change.
I trust that the results will be positive and enduring. It gives me great pleasure to declare open this 21st meeting of the Commonwealth Heads of Government.
The pomp and ceremony then finished off with pop. Guy Sebastian given the final word. After the ceremony, the official class of 2011 lined up for a photo before their wives and Australia's first bloke posed, a little awkwardly, for their own. Tamara Akers, 10 News.